This is Junaid, and today I am gonna show you how can you create the minimal White Walker character from Game of Thrones in a very easy way. Just follow my steps. I'm selecting the other half and delete it. So now it is creating the time for face. Turn the paintbrush to make the color white. Take one pixel and select this brush. This is more or less the face portion. Again, selecting the brush tool and selecting this brush and pick the color this one. So now the ear portion will come. Control C, Control V, just copy it, paste it, then go to transform, reflect, vertical. What is missing? The eyes. Ctrl C, Ctrl V, take this one and select the color black. Not the black, you select this one. So, as you create the eye, Ctrl G will make this a group. Ctrl C, Ctrl V. Transform, reflect, same process. So this is your head portion. Select the brush tool, select the brush tool, select the color. Okay, just fine for now. Enter again. Give you the body shape, so make a groove and then select range, send it to back and select the whole background, send it to back. So this is the minimal white ochre for now, the shape done. Now I need to do one more thing, the frame. Select this one. Okay. And also we need to give some snow shape, so we can use this brush, artistic paint brush tool. Select the color white. Do this. Three of those are shapes. Select all of this. Change the opacity to 51 maybe. So here for making this thing we will use some two fonts, mean one is for writing the names white walker, and for this we will use the font paint brush, like this fast brush font. You will get this font from DAFONT.com, the first brush font. This is obviously for non-commercial use, so we need to opacity to 62% or maybe some higher opacity, 72 is fine enough. Now we need to give the tagline game of GameOfThrones. We'll use the font GameOfThrones. So this font you will get from dafont.com. Search the font in Google and you will get it very easily. So select the color white, GameOfThrones. So take the rectangle tool again and draw a line. central and the whole thing. Yep. So this is the white dropper. Again, you can actually this thing. Okay. I'm gonna give a watermark to my heads, as I am just ahead, you know. So recent fonts, FastBrush font, taking white color here. Give a signature like this. Okay, now it's time to export the thing. File, save for WAV. JPEG, quality 100%, save. White worker. Okay, so now the portion comes. If you have the software Photoscape, you can use this for final touch, because Photoshop not always very much faster. In a sense that you need to do a lot of things, so Photoscape has some presets. So it will be easier to edit the photo very quickly. So we're taking this white rocker and drag it down here. If you do not have the Photoscape software, get it from Google. Search and you will get the link. This the name of the software already. The name of the software is here on the screen. So I'm taking noise 2. So it will give some detailing noise on the image that will create the artistic look very much. So I'm going to film effect portion and taking the CP6 or CP5, which one will be great for the total thing. I think build one will be great. Okay, selecting the build one, and for fade style you can also give some fading style. And as you know, it's white over on snow, so bluish portion, the level will be this. Again, you can take the filter texture noise 2 to get more noise, but it's not that much good enough. So you can use noise 1. Yeah, that's perfect. So now let's save this thing. Save it. So let's see. So you were saying that there's a lot of details on the picture. In Photoshop you can do it, but it will take a time. But in Photoscape it is so much faster. The font I have used here, Game of Thrones font and FastBrush font. All of the fonts you can get from DAFONT, D-A-F-O-N-T, DAFONT.com. Just search by going there, FastBrush, FastBrush, and the font Game of Thrones. Obviously these fonts are amazing, and thanks to the author who made the fonts for non-commercial use, obviously. And thus you can create the minimal design. Actually, for minimal design, the toughest part is to visualize the whole art in a cartoonish way, in a minimal way that everyone will identify it as the character. So it is the most difficult part, as I do think. And the background music for the first some couple of minutes, you have heard the Game of Thrones music. I've collected it from YouTube. So thanks, and from next video I'll try to explain the things a lot more, because this is the first steps videos of my channel. So I will try to make it much more better. Thank you. Subscribe if you love this thing, and also tell your friends to do the subscription. Thank you. Bye.